I had a dream. At the beginning of eighth grade, when I first started Shamrock News. In this piece of paper, my past self speaks to me, telling me what I wish I could have done, a dream I wish could have come true. It's not too late. We still have one more week. My dream is for a lip sync, for the Shamrock News members, for the Lion King. I believe my dream can come true. And if you do too, well then, we got this. Now, let's get crack-a-lackin'.
Oh,